what you see on TV is not CrossFit. That's the number one thing I would say, is that we have this allure of the games and what we see there. But when you go into CrossFit, you would never know people that actually do CrossFit. Your local mom, your dad, grandpa, grandmas. I always say the average demographic of CrossFit is a 42 to 45 year old mom and dad. They're everyday people who go about life who are just looking at the constant pursuit of a better version of themselves.